When you use a potentiometer as a voltage divider, you normally connect one outer terminal to the positive supply and the other outer terminal to ground. That means the full supply voltage appears across the entire length of the resistive element. Now we have the wiper, a small metal arm that slides along that track. Wherever the wiper sits, it divides the total resistance into two sections. R1, from the top terminal to the wiper. R2, from the wiper to ground. And together, they always add up to the total resistance of the potentiometer. Because R1 and R2 are connected in series, the same current flows through both of them. So the voltage drops across each section in proportion to its resistance. The larger the resistance, the larger the voltage drop. The smaller the resistance, the smaller the drop. And this proportional dropping of voltage is exactly what gives us the voltage divider equation.